Dear friends, today we are going to learn some interesting things about pangolin in the topic Pangolin Fact Sheet. Indian pangolin is included in Schedule 1 as per Indian Wildlife Protection Act 1972. That means they enjoy the same protection that tigers do. They are included in the red list of endangered species published by International Union for Conservation of Nature, IUCN. This is the only mammal to have scales on the body. The scales are made of a protein called keratin. Our nails, hair, a rhino's horn all consist of keratin. The scales on a pangolin's body comprise as much as 20% of its total body weight. Pangolin scales are used in Chinese medicine and are in great demand. That has given rise to international smuggling of pangolin scales. However, it has been proven in many researches that keratin has no medicinal properties. Indian pangolins weigh from 10 to 20 kg. Females are smaller than the males. Their total length is 60 to 75 cm and the tail is 40 to 45 cm long. One pangolin eats up as many as 7 crore ants or termites in a year. Even tigers and lions find it difficult to crack or eat a pangolin that has curled itself into a tight ball. A pangolin uses its strong claws and tail to climb up a tree. Pangolin have a weak eyesight but a strong sense of smell.